Everyone, I hope you are enjoying our video tutorial. So this is the last video tutorial about Steam DIY robot hydraulic robotic arm. So let me show you how it will be working. So if you move the base hydraulic pump, it will be moving like this way. And if you want to the arm of the robot, use the middle pump and see how it is amazing. So it is moving up and down. And if you want to see the gripper, just move the last one. So I hope you enjoyed learning about how you can make your own hydraulic robotic arm with a Steam DIY robot from Advan. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any question, you can comment in the comment section. Thank you very much.